Oh, we're sorry the timing didn't work out, but we'll see you in a few days.
We'll be home soon and we'll celebrate that.
We miss you.
We miss you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas time should be full of cheer, but to me it's a little less so this year, because my family and friends aren't here for Christmas. I plan to spend the day at home, but the new girl from work called me on the phone and said,
"Hey girl, you know you shouldn't be alone. It's Christmas."
With your Christmas family, they're a little bit creepy. Having an awkward Christmas, having an awkward Christmas, having an awkward Christmas this year. We drank eggnog and Moses stared at the wall.
Still have to take off your shirt.